Hello, KISS fans. It's Johnny B. Good here. Gonna do a little unboxing video. Now, every Christmas, my wife will order a new KISS record for me. I pretty much have them all, so now she's kind of getting duplicates for me as I ask for them. I've never had a copy of the Peter Criss 1978 solo album. You hear it in the background. Not the best album, but I respect it for what it is. Anyways, I ordered, my wife ordered the Peter Criss solo. I'll do a little unboxing here. I haven't opened this yet. Just opening it right now. Came all the way from California, I believe. So hopefully it survived the trip. Thank God, it is brand new. Sometimes, every once in a while, I've gotten screwed and I order a new album. It's supposed to be sealed and everything, and that's not what I've gotten in the past. And this time, it's sealed. And it's 180 gram vinyl. It says the first US vinyl pressing since 1985. Peter Criss. Now it's time to crack it open and see if I got the poster. Because I have another copy, actually I have three other copies of Peter Criss' solo album. This one right here, if you can see it, get it close here. The lighting's horrible in here. But this is from the Netherlands, I believe. And I got this when I was 11 or 12 years old, back in the 80s. It's pretty beat up. Got some other copies, but all the copies I've gotten never seem to include either the poster or that insert, you know, the insert that has all the credits to it. So I'm gonna check it out right now and see what we've got. All right, here's the moment of the truth. I carefully opened the cellophane wrapper. Let's see what comes with it. You got the sleeve. I was expecting that. It's in great shape. Oh boy. Got the poster. I think out of all the posters that came with the KISS solo albums, I like Peter's the best, and I've never owned it. I've only seen pictures of it. Every time I buy the album, even if it says poster included, I have two other copies, and both of them don't have the poster or the insert. So, I mean, that's going to go on the wall. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll save it. Who knows? I'm out of the camera. Not used to making videos. And the insert. The insert. I know it's probably not, you know, that rare. But I guess they're including them in all the new releases of this printing. So, really pleased at this. Came out just as I wanted it to. No damages. I'm gonna keep the cellophane on this record. 100 gram audiophile vinyl. Nice. I got my old 1985 Peter Criss import that I mentioned earlier that I got from Holland playing in the background. And you know what? I like Peter's album. It's not a KISS album. but it's got some tunes on there that I like listening to. I like Rock Me Baby, which is playing right now. Actually, no, I'm sorry. We got Hooked on Rock and Roll playing in the background right now, which is one of my favorites off that off this album. Plus, I Can't Stop the Rain. Why they didn't release I Can't Stop the Rain as a single is beyond me. But I think that Bill O'Coin dropped the ball on that one. But thanks, guys, for sitting here with me with this video. Hope you guys all had a great holidays. Thanks.